It was one of the hardest things, choosing the name.
The whole idea of it being Core Society is it's a place that people can come and hang out and just relax. We're a place where everyone can come together. It doesn't matter who you are, what you do, where you're from. We're all there for the same purpose, enjoying really good coffee and good company in a nice environment. But we wanted every element of the site to be really strong. Fabulous magazines, inspiring books, great videos on our screen downstairs, photography. Society involved, not just the customers, but people involving themselves in projects. We've got regular exhibitions to showcase some of the brilliant artists we have in and around Bath. It's very, very exciting to be able to involve everybody in it. We use a local dairy farm called Ivy House Farm. It's absolutely amazing milk. It's a small organic Jersey herd. It's the best milk you can find in the country. Jeff, the owner there, is amazing. He's as passionate about his milk as we are about our coffee. Eddie's the owner of Roundhill Roastery. He's the roaster. Eddie Twitchett, amazing. He's very, very passionate about coffee. That's why he started the roastery. I suppose it's a bit like being in the food industry. As a chef, you want to go and check out other restaurants, walk around the market, see what's in season. There's no difference in the coffee trade. We need to be using the freshest ingredients, making sure they're seasonal, roasted properly, sourced properly. And then, of course, it's down to the baristas to make a great coffee for you from all of that.
Slept like dogs down by the fireside, awoke to the fog were all around us, the boom of summertime. Yeah. We stood steady as the stars in the woods, so happy hearted, and the warmth rang true inside these bones.
To have that relationship with your customers where you see people coming back day after day, time and time again, is exactly what it's all about. It makes it all worthwhile. Just a blessed morning.